I bet they call him a pace truck.